Hi, I'm Marlene Pabamase, dairy specialist with the Ontario government. In this video, I'll show you how to test colostrum quality. Colostrum is rich in immune factors, nutrients, and antibodies, and secreted by the cow right after calving. Newborn calves have poorly developed immune systems at birth and require transfer of immunity from the cow through colostrum. This is called passive immunity. Feeding colostrum quickly after birth is essential to optimizing calf health through the first months of life. Calves can absorb immune factors in colostrum for only a brief period of time after birth. The concentration of immune factors in colostrum is a major quality indicator. The only way to know if colostrum is high in immune factors is to test for it. The simplest and most reliable method is to use a refractometer. Two types of refractometers are available, optical and digital. An optical refractometer is less expensive and provides reliable results. Reading results on a graduated scale might require some getting used to. Digital refractometers provide a numerical result clearly on an LCD display. Whichever you choose, make sure it compensates for temperature. Ambient temperature may affect test accuracy. For the test, simply place a drop of colostrum in the device. Consult the manufacturer's instructions for details. Make sure you properly clean and store the device. Refractometer readings are expressed using brick scales. The instrument should have a range between 0 and 30 bricks at least. Colostrum testing 23 bricks have a concentration of 50 grams per liter of immune factors, using colostrum measuring 23 bricks or higher. When a cow produces low-quality colostrum, the best option for her calf is to use previously tested, high-quality, and properly stored colostrum. Measuring colostrum quality ensures that the newborn calf gets the best possible start at life. For more information, visit our website or give us a call.